The Metropolitan Police Force has nearly 7,000 properties ranging from its Scotland Yard headquarters to ordinary police stations and quarters for police officers. They're worth in the region of £1,000 million. It's understood that the National Audit Office has found that one in five police stations are too old and that their condition affects the police morale, its image and operating conditions. The report is also thought to have found that many police quarters are often empty and should be sold off, even though the Met has already got rid of nearly 30% of its residential property in the last 2 years.